No wonder the new route is such a success. Coyote Bush is a great area. On a sunny day, everything is covered in a golden light, but even on rainy days, it's a great hiking spot. The smell of grass and...
But what use is that if nobody sees it, hon? I say let's try opening Coyote Bush up to tourists. It's a gorgeous spot and tourists love those kinds of places.
Oh, I never thought of that. What a great idea.
Out for a drive on a nice day like this, eh? Hi, Bus. Don't worry, I'll take good care of you.
Wait, where's my bag?
Did you know that there's a theory that all small cat breeds can interbreed? That includes cougars and lynxes. Ooh, it's kind of windy outside. I'm just glad I caught the bus.
Lower the ramp, please.
Do you want to join us?
Here's my ticket. And here's where I grew up.
Where is it? Here you go.
I had a ticket yesterday.
Of course. Here's my ticket.
But sure thing.
Here's the ticket, and here's a picture of my cat. She's called Pearly.
Thank you.
Here you go.
Here you go.
Here's my ticket. Don't you just love the little otter stamp on it? I have to keep it.
Of course. Here's my ticket. I have to remember the fox to get it back.
Yeah.
such a nice day.
Thanks. Wait, where's my bag?
There it is.
Ticket?
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 Oh, yes, I can show you my ticket.
Ride a bus. Don't
that I had a ticket yesterday. You didn't check me.
I already showed you my ticket. Sure.
I thought I had one.
Where is it?
There it is. Here you go. Again.
Here.
Here's the ticket, and here's the picture of my cat.
Is all directions passed in the area?
Hello.
I would like a ticket.
Thank you. A ticket, please.
No, she texted yesterday. Make sure the oven's preheated to 302.
Workers, hikers, and tourists all on one bus to Coyote Bush. That's so lovely.
I just took one of your buses and might have some useful feedback for you. You see, I went from St. Anthony to Greenwood. And though it was a nice route, it surely took a long time. I think it would make sense to invest in more buses if necessary and install a faster route. Good job. This express route will save a lot of time for lots of people, especially companies will appreciate that.
Our network is getting better all the time. We already cover half of the city's residential areas.
This really is a fantastic success. But the environmental impact of all the buses got me thinking.
Then how about investing in e-buses?
I'm happy to hear you say that, Myra. I actually had the same idea.